Well, hello, Madge.
Say, where do you get that mad stuff? I don't know you.
Well, I didn't think you would remember me after all these years.
Oh, yes, you're one of those hicks from my hometown. But say, I'm all washed up on that new Monet stuff. I'm knocking them dead on Broadway now.
Gee, you do look swell in that getup. But say, don't you ever think of that little old town where everybody loves you? Why, back there, you were everybody's sweetheart not so long ago.
Yes, in that rural town, a silly clown longed to be my beau. But things are different today.
Yes, and I'm mighty sorry to say. You're nobody's sweetheart now.
Is that so? Well, I managed to get along somehow. I have fancy homes, built in town.
They'd be out of place, man, in the old hometown.
But when I walk home, when I walk the avenue, but not so.
Why, I just can't believe this is you. With your painted lips, painted eyes.
Forget it. Say, boy, look at this bird of paradise.
It all seems wrong somehow that you're nobody's sweetheart now. You're nobody's sweetheart now. Just getting along somehow. And behold, silk and gown, they'd be out of frame in the old hometown when you walk down the avenue. I just can't believe that it's you, with your painted lips, painted eyes, wearing a bird of paradise. It all seems wrong somehow that you're nobody's sweetheart now.